Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll talk about how to fix the error message, can't access shared folder because of organization security policies. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Open your group policy editor by typing in gpedit. Then go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Network LANMAN Workstation. Look for a setting that says Enable Insecure Guest Logins and double-click on it. Change the settings from Not Configured to Enabled. Click on Apply. Click on OK. Restart your system and you shouldn't have any problems with it. If you want to do this using the Registry Editor, first, do a backup of your registry. After that, type in regedit to open the registry editor. Go to hkey local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows. You're going to look for a key called LANMAN Workstation. If it doesn't already exist, you'll have to make one. Right-click on Windows, New Key, and name it LANMAN Workstation. If you had to make a key, then you want to create a registered D word called Allow Insecure Guest Authorization. If it's already created, double-click on it. Make sure that the value data is set to 1, then click OK. Restart your system. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.